Tonight on the Daily Ledger, Comey convulsions. The firing of the director of the FBI is creating a liberal feeding frenzy. We will talk with former New York City Police Commissioner Bernie Kerik about the timing and the tumult. Also, forcing Islam down the throats of American school children. Plus, stop the tape, the seamless transition from radical president to radical globalist socialist. And Oregon's latest assault on humanity, the third rail, non-binary driver's licenses. Tonight at 8 o'clock Eastern.